Today, we're going to look at a feature found on the Haas Next Gen Control called User Travel Limits. This feature allows you to set up custom travel limits for any axis on a Haas mill, lathe, or rotary table. To access this feature, go to Settings, tab over to User Positions, then arrow down to User Travel Limits, and press the right arrow. And then down arrow again to select an axis from the group listing. Limits for linear axes can only be set on one side of travel, the max travel side. The machine always needs to reach the zero or home position, so we can't restrict that side of travel. Here's how it works. Handle jog to the desired location where you want to set your travel limit. Then go back to user position on the settings page. Highlight the axis and press F2. Your travel limit is now set in that location. Now you'll see that if you try to jog or command a move past this point of travel, axis motion will stop and the message "user travel limit reached" will appear. This is a great feature when you have situations where you have a vise or a rotary table hanging off the edge of the table and you want to prevent damage to the machine, especially when you have inexperienced machine operators. This same process works for any axis, including rotary axes, where you can set both a minimum and maximum travel limit so you can control rotary travel in both directions of rotation. Now keep in mind, any travel limits you set will remain in place until you change or cancel them, even if you cycle power on the machine. If you need to change or cancel the travel limit for the current axis, highlight the axis, press the origin button, and then press 1 to deactivate the current setting. Now your travel limit has been eliminated. If you want to clear all of the travel limits, press the origin button, press 2 to deactivate limits for all axes. Then press 1 to reset the linear axes or 2 to reset the rotary axes. That's it for now. Thanks for watching.